Pick up the money and pack up the tent, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. Ooh, right behind tomorrow's a day my bride's gonna come. Genghis Khan, he could not keep all his men supplied with sleep. Keep on climbing, no matter how steep, oh, you ain't going nowhere. Ooh, we ride behind, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh Lord, are we gonna fly down? Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh Lord, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair? Down in the easy chair.
Helping us out today on stage, some of our musicians, some of them been with me a long time and some haven't been, but they're all BuffaloGrass. Over here playing on banjo and guitar and occasionally helping out on vocals, but not tonight, is Paul Harper over here. Everybody say, hey, Paul. Back behind me on the real big guitar back there playing bass is Scott Broberg. Everybody say, hey, Scott. He's our band physician. He's actually a pediatrician, which is just about right for all of us. You know, it's keep a kid doctor here taking care of us all. Back over here making noise on all the instruments. Back over here is our percussionist, which is new for us because we haven't really done this before. So it's a nice experiment, and we're really kind of liking it. Everybody say, hey to Lee. Lee Davila. And over here on my right, this guy is, he and I have been fooling around together for 19 years now, and we met up over at Manchac Methodist one time. The pastor over there decided that the church band was gonna take the summer off and they needed some music, and he had heard that I played guitar and he heard that Scott played the mandolin, and he said, you guys must know each other, but we didn't. But he threw us together in the room once, and we came out with two or three songs, and eventually we came up with a bunch of other stuff. So everybody say hello to Scott Byers right over here. So I think everybody in here is going to have a chance for a little bit of a showing off and stuff like that, so everybody will get their chance here. Anybody ever heard of Jimmy Buffett? We like Jimmy Buffett. In fact, as hot as it's been, I toyed around with the idea of us just all showing up in our jams and t-shirts and sandals or barefoot or flip-flops or whatever. But we all like Jimmy Buffett, and he had a little song a couple of years ago, actually more than a couple of years ago, back in the 60s. he was hanging out at a bar, probably in Key West, and he was talking with a bartender. And that bartender had, he was a 40-something bartender, had a previous life of a somewhat shady background, but he was just serving, he was doing his bar, and he was kind of discussing what his life could have been, might have been, wasn't, and all that kind of stuff. Anyway, old Jimmy came up with this song. I think you'll all know this one here. So. Wanted to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen it all. You've seen it all.
Watch those men who brought you swish and sail to steam.
Yes, I am a pirate, 200 years too late. The cannons don't thunder, there's nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate, arriving too late. Arriving too late. I've done a bit of smuggling, share of grass, made enough money to buy Miami, but I pissed it away so fast, never meant to last, never meant to last. I have been drunk now for over 2 weeks, passed out and I rallied and I sprung a few leaks, but I gotta stop wishing. Gotta go fishing down to rock bottom again. Need a new friends, just a few friends. Go for an older woman. I've lived with her a while, and though I sailed away, I came back to stay, and we still can manage a smile. Just takes a while, just takes a while. Mother, Mother Ocean, years I found my occupational hazard being my occupation just ain't around. Feel like I've drowned, but I won't wear a frown. Feel like I've drowned, gonna head uptown. Got to give some credit where credit is due. My wife didn't like that next to the last verse, the way that Jimmy sang it, and she had me change it, and I like it. I like it a lot better than that, so, yeah. Little traditional bluegrass here.
What you pointing at me?
When I was putting this set together, it became apparent after I put the set together that I very carefully set it so that Paul had to change instruments every single time here. I am told that the shop steward's going to get after me after the concert, and so we'll get after it. Are you ready? Okay, hit it. We tune up from time to time, not for the sake of doing it, just to make it look like we know what the heck we're doing.
If the lead singer would just listen to me.
Yeah. And old Scott over here tunes up on his mandolin, because the thing about mandolin players is they spend half their life tuning that instrument and the other half playing out of tune, so it's just about... this next song is written by Hoyt Axton. A lot of you may or may not have heard of him. He was an old cowboy country singer. Anyway, he wrote this song, and the story is, I was back in the, must have been in the 1980s. I was still a lieutenant at that time in the Navy. I was at sea, and we were on the ship, and I got to know the lieutenant who was running the SEAL team that was on board our ship. And He played guitar just like I did, and so we would get together every once in a while in my cabin and figure songs out and stuff. One day he came to me with a recording. Now, back then, of course, it was a cassette tape. Does anybody even remember what those look like? You know, and I don't think I even have any way of playing one anymore, but he came, brought in with a cassette tape with this particular song on it, stuck it in there and listened to it, and he says, "I've been trying to work this song out for a couple of years, and I think it's impossible." So challenge accepted, and I started playing it. Well, one day, I was teaching it to the band, and Janine happened to be in the room when we were playing it, and after it was all over with, she came up to me, and she says, "Don, you can't play that song. That's our song." because she likes that song a lot. So I had to apologize to her, but we're still playing it. And we have a good time with it, and it's a fun little love song. Evangelina. And a dream in the morning, she brings me water. Dream in the evening, she brings me wine. A poor man's daughter from Puerto Peñasco, Evangelina from old Mexico. There's a great hot desert south of Mexicali. If you don't have water, you'd better not go. Tequila won't get you across that desert to Evangelina in old Mexico. And the fire I feel for the woman I love is driving me insane. She's waiting, and I can't get there. God only knows that I racked my brain to try and find a way to reach that woman in old Mexico. I met a kind man. He guarded the border. I'll let you go. I'm going to start that again. And I met a kind man. He guarded the border. You don't need papers. I'll let you go. Can tell that you love her by the look in your eyes now. She's the rose of the desert in old Mexico. And the fire I feel for the woman I love is driving me insane, knowing she's waiting, and I can't get there. God only knows that I racked my brain to try and find a way to reach that woman. And a dream in the morning, she brings me water. Dream in the evening, she brings me wine. A poor man's daughter from Puerto Peñasco, south of the border, down Mexico way. Evangelina, I miss you so. I love you so. Tom Russell wrote this song probably in the mid-80s. Another songwriter. I first heard it, I don't know, 15 years ago, something like that. And Nancy Griffith had it on an album and was doing it. Anyway, it kind of goes along with a little theme. Janine and I took a trip this summer. We ended up in Montana and Canada. And so it kind of brought back a number of other things. So this little song talks a little bit about Montana, and the name of it, we'll come to it here. I like the song. The tune is really nice. It's kind of a sad story, but people like it. It's a CD that Scott and I put out a number of years ago. It's the number one favorite on that particular one, and it even shows up. I get a dime or two ever so often off of Spotify that people are playing it. So I guess there. So. Mm-hmm. In the hills of Montana, there's a timber wolf howling. Rangers are prowling for a woman alone. She ran away from an Indian lover. He'll never recover. She turned him to stone. She drank Canadian whiskey, pure blended whiskey. She drank it like wine. Her eyes were the color of Canadian whiskey, pure blended whiskey. So light brown and fine. 20 years later, I heard of a woman lived all alone upon Yellowstone Creek. An old trapper John would take her cases of whiskey, Canadian whiskey, said she never would speak. She drank Canadian whiskey, pure blended whiskey. She drank it like wine. Her eyes were the color of Canadian whiskey, pure blended whiskey, so light brown and fine. She drank Canadian whiskey, pure blended whiskey, Lord, she drank it like wine. Were the color of Canadian whiskey, pure blended whiskey, so light brown and fine. Keeping up with my Canadian theme here, this last May, in fact, on May the 1st, a great songwriter, great poem passed away. Gordon Lightfoot died. I've listened to Gordon Lightfoot since I was little, and I know a whole bunch of his songs. And unfortunately, this band has never done any Gordon Lightfoot, so we decided to break one out this time. And given that we had this little Canadian thing going here, a little bit of history. This one, Gordon wrote this one for the 100th anniversary of Canada and of them being formed. And it's a little bit of a history of the Canadian Railroad. This is a Canadian Railroad trilogy. A couple of interesting things in here. One of the verses you talk about, we are the navvies. And for the longest time, I didn't know what navvies were. We are the navvies that work upon the railway. And then finally, our researcher back here in the back, Scott, the bass man here, doctor, did some digging, and turns out that's the term that they use for navigation engineer. In other words, those guys who were building the railroad, they gave them a fancy term of navigation engineer. So, Canadian Railroad Trilogy. This is the longest song we ever done. This is a 7-minuter. So. There was a time in this fair land when the railroads did not run, when the wild majestic mountains stood alone against the sun. And long before the white man and long before the wheel, when the green dark forest was too silent to be real. But time has no beginnings, and history has no bounds. to this verdant country they came from all around. They sailed upon her waterways and walked the forest tall. Built the mines, the mills, and the factories for the good of us all. And when the young man's fancy was turning in the spring, railroad men grew restless for to hear the hammers ring. Their minds were overflowing with the visions of her day, with many a fortune won and lost and many a debt to pay. For they looked in the future, and what did they see? They saw an iron road running from the sea to the sea, swinging the goods to a young growing land, all up from the seaports and into the lands. Look away, said they, across this mighty land, from the eastern shore to the western strand. Bring up the workers and bring up the rails. Gotta lay down the tracks and tear up the trails. Open her heart, let the lifeblood flow. Gotta get on her way, 'cause we're moving too slow. Bring in the workers and bring up the rails. We gotta lay down the tracks and tear up the trails. Open her heart, let the lifeblood flow. Gotta get on our way, 'cause we're moving too slow. Get on our way, 'cause we're moving too slow. They come stealing at the close of the day. Across the wide prairie, your loved ones lie sleeping. Beyond the dark oceans, in a place far away, we are the navvies who work upon the railway, swinging our hammers in the bright blazing sun, living on stew and drinking bad whiskey, bending our backs till the long days are done. We are the navvies who work upon the railway, swinging our hammers in the bright blazing sun, laying down track and building the bridges, bending our backs till the railroad is done. So over the mountains and over the plains, into the Muskeg and into the rain, up the St. Lawrence all the way to Gaspé, swinging our hammers and drawing our bay, driving them in and tying them down. A dollar a day and a burn in the town, a dollar a day and a place for my head, drink to the living, a toast to the dead. Oh, the song of the future has been sung, all the battles have been run, o'er the mountaintops we stand, all the world at our command. We have opened up this soil to our teardrops and our toil. For there was a time in this fair land when the railroads did not run, when the wild majestic mountains stood alone against the sun. Long before the white man and long before the wheel, when the green dark forest was too silent to be real, when the green dark forest dead men to silence. We got a couple more before we're going to take a break. They got some good stuff for you out back, some cookies. And I don't know if there's coffee or not, but I know there's some lemonade and some water, and hang around and then give us a chance to chat with you and all. We'll take about a 15-minute break, but we got two more to do for you, so we're not in a big hurry. Let me get into the right key here. No Canadian whiskey, I'm sorry. Don't have any Canadian whiskey out there. That'd be nice, though, but I don't have any here for you, so. Another favorite songwriter for us is going to actually say the writer of the next two songs, Kate Wolfe. Old folk song singer. I say old. No, she's not. She died very young, unfortunately. But she wrote a couple of really nice songs. This one we really like, Across the Great Divide. I've been walking in my sleep, counting trouble instead of counting sheep. Where the years went, I can't say. I just turned around, they're gone away. I've been sifting through the layers, dusty books and faded papers. There's a story I used to know, and it happened long ago. It's gone away yesterday, but I found myself on the mountainside, where the rivers change direction, cross the great divide. Now I heard an owl calling softly as the night was falling, with a question, and I replied, but he's gone across the borderline. It's gone away yesterday, but I found myself on the mountainside, where the rivers change direction, cross the great divide. The finest hour I have seen is the one that comes between the edge of night and the break of day. It's when the darkness rolls away. It's gone away yesterday, but I found myself on the mountainside, where the rivers change direction, cross the great divide. It's gone away yesterday, but I found myself on the mountainside, where the rivers change direction, cross the great divide. surmise that I spent some time in the Navy, a couple of years, 28, most of that at sea. So one thing, lines that I like in that last song, the finest hour I have seen, the one that comes between the edge of night and the break of day, it's when the darkness rolls away. I think my favorite watch was the 4 to 8 watch in the morning, because when you get up there on watch at 4 o'clock in the morning, it's pitch black at sea. There is no ambient light at sea. The only light you have is if the moon happens to be up and the light you get from the stars. I don't know if you've ever been to a place that's so black that you actually watch stars rise and set at sea. There's a couple of you out there I know can nod your head that you've seen that sort of a thing, where you can actually watch a star hit the horizon and go below it. You know, you don't see that around here because of all the ambient light. Also, being in the Navy, spent a lot of time in California. And in particular, Janine and I were fortunate enough to be stationed in Monterey. I think being in the Navy and stationed there is the only way normal people can live in Monterey, because it's so expensive. But we had a year and a half in Monterey, and we loved it there. But there's a little place just a little bit east of Monterey, a little bit north. Anyway, there's a place called Pacheco Pass. Anyway, if you know your map of California, there's the San Joaquin Valley, which is right out in the middle, and you leave LA and you head north, driving up the San Joaquin Valley. And then to cross over to Monterey, you come up over a little group of mountains, and that's Pacheco Pass, and then you drop down onto the other side into the Monterey area, Gilroy, Monterey, and that area over there. And that's part of what I like about it, because it's a place that I remember, and we've actually driven that road. But it also has some other scenery kinds of things that kind of remind me a little bit of Texas, too. And I think you'll pick up on those there. So. Purple clouds turn scarlet in the setting sun, where sagebrush turns to live oak and the whitetail run. Air as cool as music when the day's done, and God paints the sky above Pacheco. Driving all day up the San Joaquin, turn west again, through the blue hills, back to Santa Cruz, we're rolling fine. Where red-tailed hawks go circling like the winds of time. Lovers and friends will meet again round red Sonoma wine. And God calls the sky above Pacheco. Driving all day up the San Joaquin, turn west again, up through Pacheco. Driving all day up the San Joaquin, turn west again, up through Pacheco. Help us out, Paul. Clouds turn scarlet in the setting sun. Sagebrush turns to live oak and the whitetail run. Air's cool as music when the day's done. against the sky above Pacheco. Driving all day up the San Joaquin. Turn west again, up through Pacheco. Driving all day up the San Joaquin. Turn west again, up through Pacheco. Through the Blue Hills, back to Santa Cruz, we're rolling fine. Where red-tailed hawks go circling like the waves of time. Lovers and friends will meet again, brown, red, Sonoma wine. And God calls the sky above Pacheco. Driving all day up the San Joaquin. Turn west again, up through Pacheco. Driving all day up the San Joaquin. Turn west again, up through Pacheco. Turn west again, up through Pacheco. We'll be back in about 15 minutes, so... Don't go away, folks. Too late. We'll watch that. Yeah. How's it feeling? Thank you. We'll get going here in another minute or so. I'll start this second set off a little differently than we've done others. This is an old song. This one's probably 500 years old. Scott-Irish, little folk song. I learned this one back when I was a teenager, which of course was 100 years ago. And little known fact about me, before I was in the Navy, I was a music teacher. And for my senior recital, I did a number of the stuff you're supposed to do on a senior recital. I was a vocalist, and I decided to add this one to it. This was towards the end of the set. It was a little different than anybody else ever did. You give me a D. Oh, the summertime is coming. And the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? I will build my love a bower all yon pure and crystal fountain, and on it I will build all the flowers into a mountain. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? If my true love, she were gone, I would surely find another to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? Will you go, lassie, Here's another one that's a little different. We're going to start it off and let Scott show off just a little bit here. So let's hear it. Are you ready? Oh, you're going to come up close. Good. All right. Down the line, I fear that it's engine number 49. She's the only one that'll sound that way on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. See the old smoke rising round the bend. I reckon that she knows he's gonna meet a friend. Folks around these parts get the time of day from the Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe. He comes. Woo, 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 woo. Jim, you better get. Got a list of passengers that's pretty big, and they'll all want lifts to Brown's Hotel. There's lots of them been traveling for quite a spell, all the way from Philadelphia, on the Atchison, Topeka, and Santa Fe. She comes. Woo, 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 woo. Jim, you better get the rig. Woo, 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 woo. She's got a list of passengers that's mighty big, and they'll all want lifts to Brown's Hotel. 'Cause most of them been traveling for quite a spell, all the way from Philadelphia, on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. Okay, now, in a little bit of line with that, now we're going to just add in a little George Gershwin for you right now. Is that okay? Hit it. Thank you. summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich, and your mama's good. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Little bass here now, it's gotta get out. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Then you'll spread your wings and you'll take to the sky. But till that morning, there is nothing can harm you. Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich, and your mama's good looking. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Then you'll spread your wings and you'll take to the sky. But till that morning, there's nothing can harm you. With Daddy and this last spring at another one of our listening rooms, one of our artists that we had here was Aaron Ivey. Did any of you happen to be here for that one? Sweet little gal that was all local Austin singer-songwriter. She told this story. She was one day watching a Ken Burns special on television about the Dust Bowl. I don't know if you've ever seen that one or not, but if you haven't, you need to pull it out. It's a two-part piece. You can get it on PBS or a number of other places, but it's a good one. And of course, it tells the story of the Dust Bowl in late 1920s through the 30s and into the 40s. About the difficult times that they had. And what she said she did, and I went back and watched it, and sure enough, she pulled out lines from that story that the people said, the quotes of the people who had experienced the Dust Bowl. Most of them were from Oklahoma and Kansas, the ones that she was interviewing, a few from New Mexico. But she took those lines and worked them into a song, and I fell in love with that song. And I sent her a note saying, hey, I really like that song, do you mind? And she sent me the chart. She said, sure, sing it anytime you want. And I invited her to come tonight, but unfortunately she's up in Michigan playing with her band and couldn't make it. But Aaron Ivey's Dust Bowl. We parted from the hills and landed solid on the plain. Sky was blue, as white as I could see. And the prairie grass is blue in the wind and the rain. We knew the land was calling out our name. In the spring of 31, we would harvest in the sun. Job well done was its own prize. There was nothing we could do by the fall of 32. They came like moving mountains in disguise. And the land was rearranged before our eyes. Dust to breathe and dust to eat, dust to drink in when we sleep. Couldn't tell the darkness for the day. Like two midnights in a jug, the dusters barreled down on us. The only thing that we could do was wait and hope our prayers would make it through to heaven's gate. Dust we breathe and dust to eat, dust we drink in when we sleep. Couldn't tell the darkness from the day. Like two midnights in a jug, the dusters barreled down on us. The only thing that we could do was wait and hope our prayers would make it through to heaven's gate. Begged and bartered, but didn't work. We tried it harder. Tomorrow might be better than today. In the stillness laid between, we fixed our eyes and dreamed. Said, I'm sorry, I cannot bring down the rain. Maybe next year we'll be on our again. Dust to breathe and dust to eat, dust to drink in when we sleep. Couldn't tell the darkness from the day. Like two midnights in a jug, the dusters barreled down on us. The only thing that we could do was wait. Prayers would make it through to heaven's gate. Sweet little song. Sweet little song. We like that one. So we often on our sets do a lot of cowboy songs. We're only doing one this time, so you only get one. But if you come and do us other, hear us other times, we'll do several cowboy songs and stuff that you know and stuff that you don't know. And this is one I learned a long time ago. Got it off of a Garth Brooks album, actually. And I think once I figured out who actually wrote it, and I don't remember the name, and but it's a good one. And so I hope you like the story. Pushing horns weren't easy like the movies said it was. Don't recall no dance hall girls or hotel rooms with rugs. You work hot and tired and nasty, rode your pony's head too low. All the nights you couldn't sleep, cause it was too damn cold. And you'd sing Strawberry Run and Little Joe. Like the time we hit the river and the rains began to fall. Water rising so damn fast, thought it drowned us all. Lost a lot of steers that day and four or five. And they took us by surprise. Whistled out to Bonner, I seen the terror in his eyes. And he rode for all his horse could ride, and I know he done his best. But he crossed over Jordan, riding Dunny to his death. And we'd sing, bringing in the sheaves and the rugged crown. Just doing what he really loves and what's burning in his soul. Wishing to God he'd been born 100 years ago. Still singing Strawberry Road and Little Joe. This song, another Bob Dylan song, actually wrote it with another fellow, Rich Caesar, Ketch Caesar, from the old medicine show. But they put this one together back in, I think, 1973. So this one's been around for a little while. But again, our second Bob Dylan song, and he helps another thing here. So Scott's going to start this one off. In fact, he does this song. This is his song. So, and we're going to wait for Paul to switch instruments again here, so we don't run away from him. So, no, this one's in G. Yeah, we skipped that one. All right. Yeah. All right. Go for it. This next song is one of the oldest ones that we've done. It's an old traditional song, goes way back. We were fooling around with it in a previous iteration of the band, but Scott and I were over there. I think we were over in the music room of Manchac Methodist Church, and we were just playing around with this one, trying to decide what we wanted to do with it. And all of a sudden, it came together, and we've been doing this one ever since. I'm only going over home. We're going to end the show tonight with another favorite of ours. Scott's father-in-law, who unfortunately passed away a couple of years ago.
Maybe five.
5 years ago. I had the honor of meeting him a number of years ago when we were out hanging around at a music festival way out west. And he liked to write songs. And he was a good songwriter, good poet, good songwriter. And he put this one together. And Scott introduced it to me, and we pulled it together. This is a fun one. It's about Texas. I think if you'll keep count, you know, you get your little notebook out, you'll pick out spots here that you've probably heard of here. Well, I've been up and down, round and over Texas. Good Lord only knows how many times. Danced with the Chili Queens down in San Antonio. Walked where Colonel Travis drew the line. I spent midnights out in Marfa watching fireballs in the sky. I seen the whooping cranes on Matagorda Bay. Well, I've lived to see them all. Now I've heard her sirens call. When I'm gone, put me in a Texas grave. Put me in the place where God stood his canvas when he painted the sunrise over Corpus Christi Bay. Put me where he stood to fling the night sky full of diamonds when he carved the Palo Duro from the clay. Since I danced on the grave of Santa Ana, I ain't welcome back in Mexico. But I've seen Chicago through the bottom of a bottle. Found I ain't that fond of all that snow. And that cell up in St. Paul, it's as cold as it is small. And everyone I know knows I need some room. When it's time for me to go, when I played my last show, lay me down where those blue bonnets blew. Put me in the place where God stood his canvas when he painted the sunrise over Corpus Christi Bay. Put me where he stood to fling the night sky full of diamonds when he carved the Palo Duro from the clay.
Let me lie in the cool grass of the mountains or in the pines where the Angelina flows. You can send my bones off to David Jones. You can sing them in the Gulf of Mexico. There's a cold water spring just outside of Abilene. In the shade of a wide oak tree. Well, anywhere's just fine. Just don't take the cross that line. Because Texas is the place I want to be.
Put me in the place where God stood his canvas when he painted the sunrise over Corpus Christi Bay. Put me where he stood to fling the night sky full of diamonds when he carved the paladuro from the clay. Put me in the place where God stood his canvas when he painted the sunrise over Corpus Christi Bay. Or put me where he stood to fling the night sky full of diamonds when he carved the paladuro from the clay. To fling the night sky full of diamonds, but when he carved the paladuro from the clay. Love that little song, love that little song. Well, we're going to say goodnight to you, but just remember, there's a few times when, if any of you are really interested, we can do a house concert. And we'll talk to you about how to do that. Yes, there's a little bit of money that's involved in that, but it's a fun thing to do. If you've got a backyard or a big room or something like that, we can help you out on those kind of things. Remember, every dime that you put in here tonight is going to a couple of good causes right here, and I want you to remember that. And, well, let's just end up with a little fun one here, a little, you can all get up and dance for this one. I'm gonna let it shine. Get up, this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. Get up, this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day. Gonna let that little light shine. Jesus gave me light. I'm gonna let it shine. Jesus gave me light. I'm gonna let it shine. Jesus gave me light. I'm gonna let it shine every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day. Gonna let that little light shine. Got dancing girls out here now. Hit it. I'm gonna let it shine. All around the neighborhood, I'm gonna let it shine. All around the neighborhood, I'm gonna let it shine. Every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day. Gonna let that little light shine. Hide it under a bushel.
No.
I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel.
No.
I'm gonna let it shine. Hide it under a bushel.
No.
I'm gonna let it shine every day, every day, every day, every day, every day, every day. Gonna let that little light shine. It's your turn now. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, yeah, I'm gonna let it shine. Four-part harmony, this little light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine every day, every day,
every day,
every day, every day,
every day,
every day. Gonna let that little light shine one more time. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine every day, every day,
every day,
every day, every day. Every day, gonna let that little light shine. All right, Scott, one more and let's go. Hallelujah, I'm ready. I can hear the voices singing soft and low. Hallelujah, Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. In the darkness of night, not a star was in sight on a highway that leads down below. Well, Jesus came in and he saved my soul from sin. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Hallelujah, I'm ready. I can hear the voices singing soft and low. Hallelujah, I'm ready. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Little fiddle here. Both of you. Sinners, don't wait until it's too late. He's a wonderful Savior, you know. He fell on my knees and he answered my pleas. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Hallelujah, I'm ready. I can hear the voices singing soft and low. Hallelujah, I'm ready. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Hallelujah, I'm ready. I can hear the voices singing soft and low. Hallelujah, I'm ready. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Night, folks. Thanks for coming. You're great.
Thank you, Cole.